Three times we'll do the omkar.
मूल विश्व शक्ति हमें केवल ध्यान से मिलती है।
It was not lengthy session, but once we make it lengthy, there are chances that you will have that kind of that you will feel that there is no deep breathing coming in and what no breath coming out, right? So the only thing is that here you have got the limitation of time.
It's our dream project. Basically, we wanted to nurture the EWS section, and God has helped us. Now we have got three classes, 6th, 7th and 8th. These children are taking education with the others, and basically what I have seen in them is that they are very much hard working, you can say. Morning they are coming at 6 o'clock, they are having games, then some extra classes are there, Veda classes are there, meditation is there, and I am very happy with their progress, and I am expecting a very good result in near future when they will be completing plus two from this school. I am very sure that they will be bringing laurel to the school, name to their parents, and naturally I am expecting their bright future ahead.
I was studying in government primary school. I am getting a scholarship after passing a written exam, two interviews. This is a very big opportunity for me to excel in life.
Students are very talented and we are trying to give them a good direction so they do well in life in future, and they are very enthusiastic about it, about the game, sports, and I see same level of energy every day.
My name is Anushka. I'm coming for sports at 6 a.m. I'm in boxing. We are doing running half an hour. After that, we do sprints and then we start boxing practice.
We start our day on a very healthy note. Besides boxing, we also do athletics, long jump and short put. We get so many facilities here and teachers also encourage us for everything we do.
I was studying in Sarthak school. I am lucky that my talent was recognized. Now I am not only playing but getting very good education.
It is always an honor to be a teacher to these students, as they are less privileged ones of the society and have come here after a lot of struggle. I feel proud to say that these children are too loving and are always on a learning mode, be it in the area of sports, academics or any other co-curricular activities. Children, I must say, never give up.
I am thankful to the school for organizing meditation and sports classes every morning. It not only keeps me fit, but I think I will make career in it.
डीसी मॉडल स्कूल में आके मुझे ये सौभाग्य मिला है कि मैं इन बच्चों को पढ़ा सकूं। हम जो भी इन बच्चों को सिखाते हैं, जो भी समझाते हैं, वो अच्छी तरह से सीखते हैं, समझते हैं, और हम जो भी वैल्यूज इनको देते हैं वो अपनी लाइफ में अपनाते हैं। धन्यवाद।
They stepped in this institution with innumerable dreams in their eyes. It was not an easy task for them to transform themselves according to the new system. But they are leaving no stones unturned to change their dreams into reality. Whether it is academic or co-curricular activities, they are excelling in each front. Our hearts really go out for them, and we pray God to be always with them in all their endeavors.
According to me, they are very important children, and teaching them give me a lot of pleasure, as their little queries, sometimes too insightful, help me improve my teaching methods. I wish them good luck and a great future.
They had totally different atmosphere in their previous school. All the subjects they studied there were in Hindi, but here they had to fit in into a new system. With their continuous positive effort, they are excelling. I am so happy to teach these students. These promising children are full of sincerity and dedication. They are eager to learn new things. They are full of potential and inherit those positive traits which are found missing in the children who are enjoying all the luxuries in life. They value and give importance to the things they get. It's really a pleasure to have them in the school.